Today, I just wanted to share with you one of the lessons I learned from the coronavirus quarantine. For me, what I had to learn was that I'm no longer spreading myself too thin. I have to find balance, and I have to maintain my balance between the pillars of life that are really important to me. Family time, fitness time, fun time, creative time, work time, and cheering for my Chicago Bears, my Los Angeles Lakers. When I was younger, I used to think that you could just go all in, hustle, grind, get it, go after it, work. And I did that because, you know, I was an athlete. I grew up playing football my whole life, playing sports. I ran track, played football. I grew up in the neighborhood playing sports with all the other boys. So it's like you just develop this like masculine energy, just go get it. And you just grind and you fight. Plus, being from the south side of Chicago, being a black male, I feel like that gave me this mindset that if I don't outwork people, that I'm not going to make it in this world because of things such as racism, right? Now, I'm at a point in my life where I have worked hard my whole life. And I'm not saying that I'm going to stop working hard, but the next phase of my life, I need to work smart. I need to be efficient. I need to be effective. The stuff I used to do in 8 hours, I need to be able to do in 3. I want to be hyper effective. I want to have no distractions. I don't want to take off. I don't want to bite more than I can chew. I want to take exactly what I can handle in my hand, and I want to execute that flawlessly, right? I think Nipsey Hussle said it best. I want everything that's mine. I want everything that I'm working for. I want everything that's mine. But what I'm not willing to do is I'm not willing to kill my mental health for the grind. I'm not willing to kill my family time, my happiness, my playtime for work. Life is not about work. You know, I know that living in America, that's the mindset they give us, the American dream. I don't believe in the American dream. That's not what I believe in. I don't believe in working my whole life and then dying with nothing but debt. You know, I want to have abundance in all pillars. That means being a family man. That means diving into my fitness and staying dedicated. That means reading. That means learning. That means playing. That means finding time to meditate every single day. So for me, what I learned through quarantine is to, one, set healthy boundaries with my own life. Two, not to bite off more than I can chew. Three, to believe in work-life balance and to instill that no matter what. And then four, to learn that the days of working hard, they matter. And sometimes you just gotta get in the mud and create. But my life, I need to shift towards working smart. And I need to figure out how to work smart for the rest of my life. For your energy, comment below. Let me know what you think, because I know some people can relate. So comment below, let me know what you think.